सेकंड बीकॉम कॉर्पोरेट सेक्रेटरीशिप बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स थर्ड यूनिट एनालिटिकल ज्योमेट्री. एनालिटिकल ज्योमेट्री वाज इन्वेंटेड बाय द फ्रेंच मैथमेटिशियन रेने डेस्कार्ट्स 1596 to 1650. एनालिटिकल ज्योमेट्री इज द स्टडी ऑफ ज्योमेट्री थ्रू अलजेब्रा. सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ ज्योमेट्री कैन ईजिली बी सॉल्व्ड with the help of algebraic techniques. Distance between two points in the plane, let P x1 y1 and Q x2 y2 be two points in the plane. This diagram shows that the distance between the points P and Q, the distance between the points P and Q is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This formula is called the distance formula. First sum, find the distance between the points 3, 7 and 4, 8. Let us assume that given points in this question are point P coordinates 3, 7 and the point Q coordinates 4, 8. According to distance formula, square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here, x2 is equal to x coordinates of point Q 4. X1 is equal to x coordinates of point P 3. y2 is equal to y coordinates of point Q 8. y1 is equal to y coordinates of point P 7. Therefore, distance between PQ is equal to square root of 4 minus 3 whole square plus 8 minus 7 whole square is equal to square root of 1 square plus 1 square is equal to square root of 2 units. Second sum, find the distance between the points 2, 3 and 1, 3. Let A is equal to 2, 3 and B is equal to 1, 3. The distance between AB is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here, x1 is equal to 2, x2 is equal to 1, y1 is equal to 3, y2 is equal to 3. The distance between AB is equal to square root of 1 minus 2 whole square plus 3 minus 3 whole square is equal to square root of 1 plus 0 is equal to square root of 1 unit. Thank you.